Welcome to Tabernacle Church of Jesus Christ International. The city of miracles, signs, and wonders. Fellowship with us at corner number 6, Liberia and Bin Street, Gianni Section, Tembisa, South Africa. Worship with us every Sunday at 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Tuesday, our food service from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Shalom Aleichem.
My sons and daughters.
Yes, sir. From where?
From Mafeken, Northwest.
Okay. Hey! I saw the grace of God looking at you. Because you've been crying, saying, Lord, I'm feeling dry. Huh? Where you are, you feel dry.
Yes, sir.
Crying for God to do something extraordinary.
Yes, sir.
There are people who've been persecuting you where you are.
Yes,
people
true.
Are persecuting you, they are talking about you.
True.
They are trying to break you down.
True.
Come here. Listen. You see God. Remember the way your wife loved God. Your wife loved God so much.
Yes, sir. True.
In such a way that it's like your wife is the one who was encouraging you more.
Very true. She was a pillar.
It's like your wife is the one who was directing you more.
True.
Your wife is the one who used to tell you that one is right, that one is
very right. Very true. Correct, sir. 100%.
Don't worry.
A pillar in the ministry. And in my life.
She's in the hands of God.
Yes, sir.
Huh? Yeah! What I saw you taking back what you lost. Okay. There will be multiplication in your ministry.
Receive.
But you need to be very much careful where you are.
Okay.
There are wrong people.
Okay.
Doing wrong things in the name of ministry.
Okay. Yeah. True.
So
true.
Please.
To choose and not, yeah.
So please do not be careful, do not fall for these traps, because I'm seeing these people initiating people.
True.
I'm seeing gimmicks, this and that. So you must cry to pray the way I'm praying. You must cry to prophesy the way I'm prophesying.
Right.
Prophesying, thou I don't know you, but speaking.
Yes, so, sir.
Because I saw your ministry will grow, but they will attack you.
Like,
you will see, it's the attack to bring you down.
Okay.
It's the attack to make you famous.
Wow! Wow!
So God will be ready. Okay? Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
To me,
yes,
stagnation. So God said, I must break stagnation, the spirit of stagnation. Number two, there are people who come to me in the name of using you. You must wake up, okay?
Okay,
open your eyes.
All right,
they will tell you this and that connection. But in the name of using you, so if you are not wise up, you will end nowhere. Okay? Thank you, Jesus. Open your eyes from today. There will be some connection to you. Yes, an international door is open, but this international door is open.
Yes.
So you need to be very much careful, because right there, there are people who want to use you, because what I'm seeing, this much people to use you. So you end up nowhere. So wake up from now. See, God will show you this is what is happening. This is what is happening. There's a man, it's a Nigerian. He will tell you that he will open doors for you. When you begin to see it happening, it's not, this is it.
Thank you.
Give him a microphone. I want to anoint her to become a dangerous worshiper. Worship. Worship.
Holy angels move.
Copper anointing.
She's in the worship church. So you see now, I your church is finished.
You are too much. Huh? Servant of God, you are too much.
The month of March is your month. Another what?
Another daughter. I'm finished. Okay. Very first time again in Mafiki. Ask brothers to come here. Very first time.
Month is your March. March is your month. Your month is March. Come here. March. God is giving this woman finances. You are the biological son.
Yes.
My father.
No,
shake the family.
Yes.
Hey. Change the unchangeable, my father.
The same prophecy you're prophesying. I came here to Nawari, and Prophet Mela prophesied same thing. You were not there.
I was not there.
You were not there.
Hey, like father, like son. Father of Prophet Maida.
It's your biological son.
This is the biological one. A month ago, I ordained him as.
Month ago, you.
He's ordained already.
Month ago, you ordained him as what?
As a prophet.
So, for now, allow him to preach. Eh? Oh, there is a lot that he must
He's shocking me. Sometimes I don't even prepare. I will just
allow him to preach. Sometimes just sit down, preach. Because God is preparing him for something. So you just sit down.
Thank you, Jesus.
Okay. Come
here. Copa anointing.
Whether you're 65 years old, whatever, are you ready?
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Stand here, one here, one. Another one here, another one. You are four.
Sons.
Sons.
Come. These are my another sons. One there.
Okay, brothers, something is happening in the spirit. Take one step. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Senior Apostle! Father of Copper Copper! Hey!
Lift them, lift them, lift them! Leave them. Leave them. That's not enough power, these people. Look at that.
Hey.
Look at that. 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 Look at that.
Ribasata, Manderebo Colotosita, Itacaria Mande.
She's also so into the church.
Yes. This is my daughter, also ordained pastor.
So your church is finished.
Finished. Done. Done.
Let all of them come. Because
come.
I want to shake their hands, all of them. All of them, come. Listen, listen, listen. Look, church. This is a new dance for this church. Look.
My father, somebody clap your hands and celebrate Jesus.
This church will never forget this day. Red, red, red. Come here. Church is blessed.
Okay. Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
feel heavy always.
Yes, prophet. Huh? Yes, prophet.
And everything you are trying to gather is scattered.
Yes, prophet.
It's your mother.
Yes, prophet.
It's my mother.
You lost a lot. You lost a lot of things.
All my properties.
All property. I'm seeing everything you are trying to gather is coming out of your hands.
Everything. I'm penniless.
Penniless.
Everything.
And now something is happening. You feel your feet now. They are starting to give you problems. Your number two. It's like a problem at the spinal cord.
It is true, Papa. She's been going for physiotherapy, Papa.
She's been going for what?
For physio. She's been going for physio. Her spinal cord is not straight, Papa.
Yes. I'm seeing the spinal cord is affected. God is going to set the family free.
My mother is somebody, Papa.
I'm from Botswana.
Yes. I come for Prophet Mayla. It's my son.
Come.
She can exercise. Look at that. Look at that. You are not seeing this. The spinal cord is back to normal. You are not listening. Hey, you are not seeing this, somebody. The spinal cord is back to normal. Can you exercise? Can you exercise? Can you exercise? Do it like this. Back. Look at that. Look at that. Somebody clap hands for Jesus.
My father. My father, she's confirming that she came here feeling pain. After a touch from Jesus Christ, now she can do everything. She doesn't feel any pain at all. She is free now.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Prophet Mahida.
Listen,
thank you.
Money,
thank you,
property.
Thank you.
Come, let me touch your hands. Your two hands. Do like this. Come closer. I bring back everything you lost.
Papa, she lost 5 houses, Papa.
3 plots.
Yes, Papa.
You will testify.
Amen.
My love is turning
I receive.
I release your blessings.
I receive. I receive. I receive.
Be healed. Amen. Be healed. Amen. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your blessing.
I receive.
Receive your blessing.
I receive.
Receive your healing.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive.
You are healed.
Amen.
You are healed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are delivered.
How are you? What do you want God to do for you?
I need marriage and house.
Where is the lady you want to marry? Call her by name. Did you propose her or are you still planning?
I proposed her.
You proposed?
Yes.
Did she say yes or she said she'll think about it?
She says we're going to come to Father next year.
Okay, call her by name. Call her by name. Don't worry. What's her name?
Anthony.
Anthony?
Yes.
Listen here. It's happening.
I receive.
Next year, you will ululate, you know?
I receive it.
Next year, go and mark it as your year of miracles.
I receive it.
Okay.
I receive it.
And the Lord will provide.
I receive it.
Okay. And your marriage will be the best. Come here.
I receive it.
Your baby will know that I prayed for you.
baby.
Baby, where's that baby?
Baby!
Baby! Baby, come!
She ran away.
Baby. Don't worry. What's your name?
Anthony.
Anthony?
Yes.
Listen here. It's happening.
I receive.
Next year. You will ululate, you know?
I receive it.
Next year, go and mark it as your year of miracles.
I receive it.
Okay?
I receive it.
And the Lord will provide.
I receive it.
Okay? And your marriage will be the best. Come here.
I receive it.
Your baby will know that I prayed for you. To testify.
Yes, Papa.
Huh?
Yes. I got engaged, Papa.
Huh?
I got...
You are engaged? Where's the man? Call him by name.
Baby!
Baby, come! Come, baby! How are you, baby?
I'm blessed, man of God. I'm blessed.
I'm blessed, baby. Oh, baby! You engaged her, baby?
Man of God, this is a testimony because when you came last, we went to see you one-on-one. I first came in and I saw you. You gave me a fruit and you told me to go and work. When she came in, after about seeing about three or four people, you told her to come and call me outside. And you blessed our union. And you told me, you gave me guidance that I must do good by her.
This lady is yours.
Yes, Papa.
She's yours, this lady.
I was given by God, Papa.
This lady is yours.
I was given by God.
Please, listen to her advices.
Amen.
When she advises you, listen to her.
Amen.
Okay.
Yes,
so
Papa.
You engage her.
Yes, Papa.
Your wedding will be big.
I receive it.